2. The horizon always rises to the eye level of the observer as altitude is gained, so you never have to look down to see it. If Earth were in fact a globe, no matter how large, as you ascended, the horizon would stay fixed and the observer would have to tilt looking down further and further to see it. 3. The natural physics of water is to find and maintain its level. If Earth were a giant sphere tilted, wobbling, and hurtling through infinite space,